Structure upgraded. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
So glad you're here. You always take such good care of our cargo.
Restrictions lifted.
Sam, I see you've arrived at the designated site. Good. Now then, ready your PCC and select post box. Build one within the area specified. That's a fine compost box. If you access it and select share locker, you can share
generated.
Cargo, then you can take on new requests.
You that new guy? Sam Bridges? Much obliged. Quite a haul you brought.
City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. Details on that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had it, but used to...
City, you'll be crossing the lake, so you should make any pending deliveries before then. Take a look at your map and figure out the most efficient way to get to all the places you need to go. Gives you advantages most folks don't have. But as capable as you are, you're also a member of Bridges now. An organization filled with experts in a whole variety of fields, all of whom are ready and willing to help. The team is here for you, Sam. All you have to do is ask. Got it? Good. Thank you.
Lance Hartman. Your friend and fellow doomed sufferer. Our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dunes, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Come on.
sent to do the work of a team? You and your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Cargo's in perfect condition. I won't lie, that's some feat. Into a new chiral age or some shit.
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah.
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave...
I was there with him. We were moving a body. Think... And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, huh? Okay. Been a long time. You take good care of them. He belongs with the ex...
All right.
Better if you take this with you, too. Get...
Sam, you've done it. Port Knot City is back on the grid. This community, a part of the UCA, their data... A part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough chiral printers, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the danger. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Wait. I know you can make us whole again.
Thanks. What? So, you fixing across the lake?
Yeah.
No, not for a year. Terrorists took out everything, Bridget. Only boat in town belongs to a
private courier?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone coming to port. Been a while, Lex, but head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the... Don't worry, port. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Generosity. astronaut. Mankind can go anywhere, even outer space. You'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm going to take you wherever you want to go.
Hmm.